More than 250 people are dead after a military plane crashed Wednesday in Algeria. The plane was headed to the city of Béchar when it crashed near an airbase outside the country's capital soon after takeoff. Officials say at least 247 passengers and 10 crew members died in the crash. Most of those on board were part of the country's National People's Army, as well as their families. The country's defense ministry is investigating the cause of the crash.